Alright, we're looking for looking for FEC's 920 at 12:21 p.m. on Tuesday, February 16th, 2021. Here they come now. Engine 412 is the leader. Loud horn on that one. And it's got the fancy Grupo paint scheme on the side.
Thank you, Mark.
The head-end cars will be worked this afternoon in Port Sewell, and then they'll return one more time to Fort Pierce and finish their day. All right, take a look at the time. 12:22 p.m. That's it from MP236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.